Christopher Nolan has become well known for delivering thought-provoking blockbusters that shake up the cinematic landscape, including the Dark Knight trilogy, Inception, and Oppenheimer. The film that stands out the most in his resume, though, is Interstellar. Interstellar features all the tropes you've come to expect from Nolan: a protagonist tormented by his past, the concept of linear time being shattered in some form, and several of his co-collaborators, including Michael Caine and Hans Zimmer, with the latter producing one of the best original scores of his career. Yet Interstellar is also Nolan's most deeply moving film, featuring some massive emotional moments that feel profound in the best way. Interstellar leaps forward roughly 50 years from its premiere in 2014, with the Earth being ravaged by dust storms. Former NASA pilot Joseph Cooper, played by Matthew McConaughey, encounters a series of strange phenomena that lead him to a hidden bunker, where a collection of scientists are planning a manned space mission to discover inhabitable planets for mankind to travel to. Cooper winds up as the pilot of the mission, alongside scientists Amelia Brand, played by Annie Hathaway, Doyle, played by Wes Bentley, and Romilly, played by David Gyasi. Their journey is fraught with danger and discovery, and in true Nolan fashion there are some mind-bending twists that bring the